Mrs. Press, could you tell us something about Bucharest Ilfov region? How could you encourage Bucharest Ilfov region to develop? Because we are part, this region, small region from Romania, is part of European Union, and you are involved in European Parliament, so you support the citizens.
Yes.
So could you tell us something? How could a European Parliament to support citizens from Bucharest Ilfov region?
It's a very large question. I was myself president of a region in Italia, the Piemonte region, with a lot of people coming from Romania. And my experience that I want to share with you is that the regional policy is a most important investment policy, the most important investment policy in Europe, and it's able to change all the regions which learned to use in a very good way the European funds, have seen themselves to develop thanks to Spain, for example. A lot of countries and regions in Europe have developed themselves using in a good way, in a very also efficient way, the regional funds. So my small suggestion to you is to try to use at the best, having good projects, developing good projects in a coherent way with the other part of Bucharest. So you have to work together with the other regions and develop a big project for all the city capital, but also smaller project for your specific area, and to help people to have good services. This is very important. Small and medium enterprise to develop project, for example, to adapt themselves to the new market needs. So there is a lot of things, social and economic, that you can do to improve the quality of your life and to improve your economy.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.